Hey guys, so for this video, we're gonna start off with the jalapeno and take out some of the seeds so it's not too spicy. If you prefer it to be a little bit spicier, then go ahead and leave a couple of the seeds in. Next, just cut up a handful of fresh cilantro. Add some avocado. Chop up some onion.